Built in the Sudanese architectural style, it is one of the oldest in West Africa, dating back to 1421. The locals believe the mosque was constructed with the aid of angels. This mosque houses an old Quran, also believed to have been a gift directly from heaven, and is one of the most revered religious sites in our country.